I'm really excited about Microsoft Build 2022 AI session. We built a really fun app for you using Next.js. This is an imaginary conference app where you can take a picture of your vaccination card or an ID card and extract all of the information that you don't have to type in. The other thing that you could do in this app is give us any kind of document and translate it into multiple languages and download it in the same exact format that is in the original documents. This is great for presentations, for example. Summarization is another feature that we have. If you are curious about anything that's being talked on the conference and there's a huge documentation, what you can do is get that text into the app by drag and dropping any kind of documentation, and then get the very important points and summarization of it instantly. The other thing that we built into this app is the feedback. I hate filling out forms, so in this app you can just talk and say your feedback, and then we even take that feedback and send it to our sentiment analysis service from Text Analytics and say like, oh, okay, this user was happy and this session was fun. Finally, we have OpenAI capabilities in this app where you can generate text from trained text that we have. I don't even know how that works, but you're going to hear all about it. Can't wait to see you there, and you can catch it online or afterwards on our YouTube.